It's a new kind of southern rock bluesy thing.